Okay, so it's not just the restaurant. I'm back and I am taking pictures or taking video here. We're in Frontierland and everything is dark. So we hear that Main Street is out, as well as all of Adventureland. Oh yeah, look at that. There's no lights. That's Adventureland over there.
An adventure too.
And there's no lights.
I like how the pin traders are still going at it.
Yep. Pin traders, diehards. Look at that. In flashlights and everything. So I'm going to keep this going as long as I can. I'm going to show you what is happening here at Disneyland. No, I see Main Street's up. Main Street's not out. But all this right here, that's all dark. That's where the Tiki Room is right there. Tiki Room is dark. This is interesting. In more than 50 years of coming here, I've never experienced this. This is a first. So there's Adventureland. I don't know if you could see the sign, but the sign there is. That's Adventureland over there. Everything is dark. People have their lightsabers on. So the castle's up. And it looks like Main Street's up. We heard Main Street was out. All Adventureland, though. That's Indiana Jones, Pirates of the Caribbean is just past that. Didn't see any lights on over there. The Jungle Cruise is out. All the restaurants. Bengal Barbecue, the Riverbell Terrace is out. I'm sure the Bazaar is out. All of that stuff. The Dole Whip stand is out. The Aladdin restaurant is out. So yeah, this is what Disney does when the power goes out. You have a bunch of people. You can't even go into Adventureland. Let me see if I can take pictures. Yep. Here we go. And there's Adventureland and the Tiki Room right over there. Very interesting. Everything's out. Wonder what happened. Okay, so. So we're going to go to Star Wars Land, back to Batuu, and see if we can get on our ride, because our pass is almost ready for boarding. So I guess we're going to head over there. Look at how dark. That's Adventureland over there. Everything's out. Frontierland. So all of this is out. This is crazy. You know, I guess Disney has protocols in place for something like this, or, you know, disasters, whatever. But they're just evacuating the areas right now. So we're going to walk over to Star Wars Land, and this has been an interesting birthday, I swear. So right in the middle of my dinner, the power goes out, kind of ruined my dinner, my birthday dinner. At that, we weren't able to refill drinks, really weren't able to enjoy my dinner at all, because, you know, scurrying around the restaurant and the power outage, gosh, yeah, really interesting. So, interesting day, I'm sure this will be on the news. So, yeah, stick with me and I will keep you guys updated if there's any updates. Okay, I don't know if the rest of the park's gonna go out or what. We have no idea what happened. So, check back with me, guys. Stick with me. Thanks. What a birthday, huh?